In today's GeoSnap, we're going to take a look at how you can group different items within your ArcGIS dashboard. Now, when working with dashboards, we may have a time where we want to be able to group different items together and work with them together. Now, to do this, what we're going to do is grab this specific item that I have in my dashboard, and we can see here it says to use Shift to group. So choosing Shift on my keyboard, I now get these little green buttons, and that allows me to group my items together. Doing it again, let's group in this gauge as well. Now I have all of my Canadian national parks on the same group. I'm gonna start grouping some of these US elements together. Now I'm going to drag this down because I want to actually stack my groups. But you'll notice when I did that, I only took the gauge, I didn't take the other list. Now hitting Shift, I'll add that back into the group. Now this is because we need to choose the group elements when we're looking to move things and not just grouping the stack or a specific item. And we can also use a renaming function to give our tab a new name. And just like that, you're able to group elements. Now it's your turn. Let's see what you do.